And we're kicking things off with two belt banks, but the focus of tonight is your SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks. This past Raw, Sasha tried to have a championship celebration, but was rudely interrupted by four superstars in the form of Bianca Belair, Becky Lynch, Carmella, and Liv Morgan, staking their claim to the Raw Women's Championship, and tonight, Sasha is trying to have a new celebration and not have a repeat of Raw.
I am the leader, the standard, the blueprint, and I am the boss of Friday nights and your SmackDown Women's Champion.
Well, here comes the superstar in question, Io Shirai. She was the Raw Women's Champion that Sasha Banks defeated at WrestleMania in that winner-takes-all WrestleMania main event. And you just know that she is not happy with the words of Sasha Banks. Well, it seems this celebration is a repeat of Raw, as here comes Bayley, obviously not happy with the words of Sasha Banks and the looks of a repeat of that WrestleMania main event.
I'm feeling really annoyed that I even have to come out here to address this tonight, but this morning I did about four interviews. They decided to ask the same damn questions about Sasha Banks. No matter what I do, I can't seem to get away from her. Are you afraid? Afraid? No, I'm not afraid. Sasha doesn't deserve this. Because I know Sasha likes to call herself the boss. Well, ding dong, hello, you are not the boss of me, sister.
Bayley going straight for Sasha Banks, and that is Naomi taking it to Io Shirai on the outside. If you remember last season, Naomi had an alliance with Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair, a short-lived one. That was until Sasha Banks attacked them both at the Evolution pay-per-view, and Naomi is here to even the odds and save Sasha Banks. Well, alliance or not, tonight in our blockbuster main event, Sasha Banks will have more targets on her back, as that SmackDown Women's Championship is in the sights of many superstars. In a number one contender fatal four-way match, Naomi, Bayley, Io Shirai, and Asuka will be battling it out to see who is next in line for Sasha's SmackDown Women's Championship. Let's check in with our new Intercontinental Champion, Ember Moon.
Reminding her who all the Dana Brooke is in action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair. There's no doubt she has beauty, there's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains. Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right. Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
Well, you're good.
Exactly.
Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, drove down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts.
And here we are with one of WWE's most tenacious superstars, Dana Brooke. You can say that again.
This woman's been through the highest of highs and...
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Boom!
Turns that back on Sonya.
Oh. Well measured. Ooh, stinging kick.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
What can Sonya Deville do to ensure she comes out in top in this matchup?
Sonya needs to utilize her MMA background, Cole. Her thunderous strikes and her impressive wrestling ability could make a world of difference. Sonya needs to square up and put everything she's learned as a fighter to good use.
She breaks the count quick.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
Look at Deville's offense. She's clearly utilizing all of her MMA background in this matchup.
Put into the corner now.
Great agility showing here.
And here's a cover. Gets the shoulder up in one.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Double axe handle.
Sonya Deville. Such pure fighting ability.
Oh, timely.
Right to the schoolgirl.
One, 2, 3.
And she got it. Surprise pin.
Here is your winner, Dana Brooke.
A surprisingly fast victory here.
Well, Sonya Deville just got embarrassed by Dana Brooke, and here comes Shayna Baszler. It seems the two are working together, just unleashing an attack on Dana Brooke. She is helpless in the ring. And here comes Mandy Rose, evening the odds as Shayna and Sonya Deville scurry to the outside.
Champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
Dakota Kai here set for competition. Perhaps no transformation in all of WWE more shocking than Kai's. From lovable underdog to the ruthless competitor we see before us. However, no one can deny that since making that change, Kai's been on a whole other level.
I don't know how shocking it was, Cole, considering how much Kai still loved kicking her opponent's heads off their shoulders even before she had this said transformation, but I can't disagree with you on the level she's made.
Right, no one can deny that Kai carries herself with more confidence and self-assuredness now, making her more dangerous than ever.
And as of late, Ember Moon has turned over a new leaf and is even more determined than she was before.
The War Goddess has a much-needed edge to her now. Moon hoping that attitude will pay dividends here.
We discussed plenty of times before how athletically gifted and intense Ember Moon is. What's the counter strategy for that, Corey?
I can imagine wanting to go toe-to-toe with Ember Moon in terms of intensity, but that's a risky proposition. Instead, ground her. Keep her momentum non-existent if possible. She can't fire up if you don't allow her to in the first place. Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Six!
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Under the ropes now. Returning to the ring now. Oh, nasty attack.
attack to the neck.
Yeah, Kai was showing a little of her now patented ruthlessness there.
And misses on the springboard.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Oh, that was inventive.
Executed takedown.
Relentless attack from Dakota here.
And Ember Moon unable to unleash that patented intensity. The Sheenom has been grounded.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Straight impact on the throat. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Boom!
Oh, stomping away. Very impressive array of strikes.
It's a lunar one. She may be a new Ember Moon, but
and I think we just might see.
Incredible torque.
Did Ember just finish this?
And she breaks free just in time. She might be in some trouble now. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Captain of Team Kick is
she covers for the pin.
One, two,
kick out.
She just will not go away.
Dakota Kai, detonation kick.
Is that enough to take out Ember?
Try to end it.
One, shoulder up.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face. And that prevents any offense from Dakota. Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Look out!
Now it's a test of will. Planted with the bulldog. No. One of these competitors is shooting through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
She had earlier.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Going way up high.
Up high. And she doesn't connect.
Inside cradle applied, shoulders down.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Oh, man. Nasty kick. Oh, what a throw.
Oh, she counters right back on Kai.
Well, it seems like Lacey Evans and Charlotte Flair have an unlikely alliance going forward, but now it is time to see who will be the number one contender for Sasha Banks' SmackDown Women's Championship.
Japan!
the theatrics of Asuka are just a prelude to an amazing in-ring performance.
Asuka, one of the most dangerous individuals in WWE today, prepared to prove once again that nobody is ready for Asuka.
She was a finalist in the Mae Young Classic and held the NXT Women's Championship for over 300 days.
An incredibly impressive feat from a world-class competitor. The genius of the sky preparing to take flight.
Respect.
brutalize Asuka, trying to grind her down.
She's got something wicked in mind.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine. She left an opening.
Jarring impact.
Tossed away with the exploder.
Tight.
And Bailey never saw that coming.
Double arm lock.
She releases the hold.
Well, I think she said,
we got a cover.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Yeah, looking for a submission, face first. Cozy punch applied. Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before.
She breaks the hold.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away? Why? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why.
Locked in on the shoulder. Nice Japanese arm drag.
Sent crashing to the floor. And no count-outs means she has the whole outside to play with.
Counter from Asuka. Counter after counter.
What a weakening heartbreaker.
Things not going how she'd like.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you've got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out.
Nose plant. Is it enough for Bailey?
Look at that insult to injury with that one. Coming back in the ring.
Then kick right to the gut.
Able to get the advantage here.
Hanging back with their own counter.
She scores big with the counter. And back into the ring she goes.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Carefully measured knee drop. Taking it outside the ring now.
Schreier able to stay with that one off.
Snap suplex. Ooh, she just turned it around. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first.
Oh, man.
Go, Buster.
You're just having a great time, aren't you?
Yes, we are.
Oh,
dominating shoulder tackle.
From behind, a final roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
One, two, three. Oh, got the surprise pin.
Here is your winner, Naomi.
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle,